The frank discussion. The interesting thing is, you're not morbidly obese.
Really?
You are super morbidly obese.
No.